What if we do songs we ain't never done before?
There are no songs we've never... She's wrong, but she's right. There's songs we've never done live before. I know, it's shocking. And some of you, our biggest fans, you may not even know that there are some albums we recorded that never got any attention, you guys.
That's right. That's right. Well, unlike a lot of other artists, we feel very comfortable crossing over into other genres.
Sure.
I mean, we conquered the pop charts, that is known, but,
conquered.
You know, we realized there were millions of other music fans whose hard-earned money we wanted.
And that's why we recorded
2Scoops, Good Old Girls.
Amber Waves of Grain. That's my hair color. That's my hair color. You know, this album did not get the attention it deserved.
No, it's not.
And we blame Leanne Rimes for that. One person knows why. Nashville blacklisted us. They were very, very harsh on us. And it's all because when Leanne was 15 years old, we took her to Las Vegas. And we lost her. In a blackjack tournament. And Reba had to win her back. The only people who really got punished are you guys. Because you never got to hear this album. Tonight, let's change it.
Yeah.
Let's change it.
Let's go, girls.
All y'all country music fans in the house, let us hear you say, hoo hoo.
Doing it, but the thing that set our album apart was we never bothered to learn the language.
Billy, Billy, bum, bum.